So I was wondering what I was gonna do today when I found this power cord. So yeah, it's a DC import power cord, I think it is. I don't know specifically, but yeah, found this. Then I remember I have some discs in here, like these and stuff. So yeah, I wanna check these out. Probably won't work with my Wii U, so that's kind of a sad bummer because I tried that once. But yeah, we got this. Hopefully it will work. Please work. Goes in perfectly. And that's because I lost this DVD player. So I don't know where it is and got stuck. Something, but I get these sort of duties what I used to have. So yeah, I'm gonna get this one set up. Pretty excited to see all my duties I have on this and some from my school, like my primary school. So yeah, you probably haven't seen this, so get ready for it. Works now. Should power on, hopefully, and it does. Does this remote work? You might have to find out. Okay, something here, that's good. So I'll show you what as it loads with no disk, I'll show you what I've been looking at. So yeah, there's these DVDs. That's my mum's and mine, by the way. Probably should know that. Goddamn, I just cleaned this up. Now I'm making a mess of it. Wait, let's use it. Oh yeah, so I found this. So I found this, and I wanna get see what it looks like, because I haven't seen this for ages. Big surprise. Let's check it out. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Was it gone a bit? Yeah, let's try this out. I got two already. Oh, haven't seen this for ages. Yeah, it's cracked a bit. That is so sad. But yeah, we're gonna try these out, see how they look, and if this one works, because I don't know, these are kind of broken, look like. But yeah, let's try it. Okay, first one. Make sure it's not copyright. Okay, that's good. So yeah, these are the DVDs that I did. G. Okay, let's do this. You're gonna play? What about this disc? That's my name, Mark Kubrick. Is any music on there? Do we have to go? Send this coming to town. So I use a Christmas G. This one too, that I've got to look at too, but I may save this for later. She's not working, is it? But yeah, Christmas is good too. Best and Santa, okay. Santa and the reindeer is six. Christmas. Happy birthday to Santa. This is on the fastness. Sounds like it's about to explode. Santa goes, Merry Christmas, ho ho, hey you. It's actually pretty cool. I made this when I was like a year two or something, so yeah, can't expect much. That was like 2009 or something, or 2010 or something, I don't know, but yeah. Okay, is there anything else gonna load? Right, went to this. G2013, are you serious? Okay, Merry Christmas, Silver Children. Christmas is good, best and Santa, Santa is coming down. I remember so much of this, if you haven't already noticed. That's amazing. Okay, we're gonna use this. We'll do spins. And, yeah, I'm gonna put the next one in. Okay, this one's gonna be this disc. So yeah, let's try. This is a new one. It's got some train tracks on, I'm pretty sure, as I remember. This is the Merry Christmas one, which is kind of broken now, but I still want to keep it. Yeah, it's a really cool drawing. Okay, prep 2010, let's play this. Things we can do in Pepsi. This year we have learned to use our manners. So this was at Christmas. This is the other one. This year we learned to count backwards. So we sound to this. Okay. I don't think we need that, do we? But yeah, I remember this pretty much a lot. This year we have learned. Is it actually me? Because I don't even know. Oh my god. This is so good. Can't believe we did all this. can up to 100. G. Some of these people I don't even remember. Sherry Edmonds here, the days of the week. So that's Monday, Friday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7 days of the week, 365 days in a year. That's going to be too fun now. Nah, 50. Crap, that's 26 weeks. I don't know, I'm just saying something, it might be wrong. See 2010, wishing you the very best during your time with us, St. John's Primary School. So yeah, if you go there, that was at Thomastown East. Yeah, I don't know why, but probably somewhere. If you go there, you're very welcome to know I went there in Thomastown, Victoria, Australia, if you want to know more. This or repeat, I don't know, but yeah, I feel like that's the playground I used to go on, and it's kind of sad now. And this is 2015, but if you want to see more, I guess you're gonna have to stay. Let's see what's going on the slide. to see more. There's that one, and I think I've got another one. Yeah, I do. It's this one. And the other one I have is this one. It's Kingsbury Dance the Music and World Underground Kingsbury Concert. So Thursday, 21st of August. It's actually pretty cool. If you want to see these discs, be sure to stick around because there's going to be way more. It actually just a start. So, of that, thanks for watching, I guess. Blast since 2013. I've made so much friends. I hope to make this video makes you happy. It's just what I'm doing in life. So it matters. And I hope you love what you're doing in life too. And I hope to look back at this and it's been a blast. So I'm back. Thanks. Say well if you want to keep looking at this you can, because this brings me back so much memories.